Hi there, this is Paul Draper. You're about to see the At the Table experience with me to learn about mentalism, new bright ideas, new technologies, new ways to enlighten your audiences, how to build an entire show out of practically nothing, how to use a thumb tip in mentalism with four new effects that you will use in your shows. First, I don't put the thumb tip on my thumb. Why don't I put the thumb tip on my thumb? I always keep five thumb tips. And with those five thumb tips, I can perform a full 20-minute mentalism show.
Oh, wow.
And then I say, fill up five of the glasses, and we have an acid test routine without having to put a spike through
That's
our hand.
Great.
And I can make any one of them the vodka or any one of them any drink I want without the electronics, without the spikes, without actual acid, without any of these problems.
And this is like three things you could do with thumb tips that
close up, television, stage, big stage, all of them with this if you have the power of personality to do it. I'll teach you about marking systems, about cold reading, about branding, character development. Are they wearing sneakers because they're very expensive sneakers and they're making a statement with those, right? What is the positive reason that that person is wearing them? How to make more money in this art and why mentalism is or isn't relevant. At the Table Experience with Paul Draper.